You are now watching Raw and Unchucked.
What do you say? I don't fuck with love. That shit is so petty. When it think about it, when it ain't money, any really get it. I go Michael Mary jeans, then Michael Mary. I've been banging that shit, boy. That shit hot, nigga. What? Man, I got more Michael Marys than Michael Mary himself, nigga. What if a nigga just came on like, yeah, nigga, I got more Dior, Dior, nigga. I got more Birkin bags than Birkin, nigga. Nigga, I got more Jordans than Jordan, nigga. Nigga, I got more Nikes than Nikes, nigga. Nigga, I got more Adidas than Adidas, nigga. Nigga, I got more New Balances than New Balances, nigga. Nigga, I got more Fila than Fila, nigga. Nigga, I got more K-Swiss than K-Swiss, nigga. But then you're like, hold on, nigga. I ain't gonna lie, you was on the road, but nigga, K-Swiss, nigga? Hold on, nigga. I'm pretty sure anybody has more K-Swiss than the K-Swiss, man. That nigga don't even wear his own shit. You know what I'm saying? If it's, you see a nigga wearing some K-Swiss out here, you're like, fuck. I'm saying, what, in the 2003? Are you, what's up, bro? You know what I'm saying? I ain't type person the same person on their shoes, but nigga, K-Swiss. Come on, it's like, it's certain shit you gotta leave in the past. And that's one, K-Swiss, FUBU. Leave that shit back there. You know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure there's going to be a time when we got to leave some shit that we were now back then. And it's perfectly okay. Just leave it back. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't know one person that think that's an actual good looking shoe. Like, be honest. Fuck the brand. That's not a good looking shoe at all. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to get into this man, A Boogie, with the hoodie. Secrets, nigga. Artist 2.0 Deluxe. I didn't listen to it. I ain't going to lie. I didn't listen to it for this specific reason. Because I knew he was going to drop hella videos. You know what I'm saying? I just got that. I think I'm just like a genius when it comes to this reaction shit. But yeah. Hit that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? That'd be much appreciated. I love y'all for that. And I'm sorry, I already do love y'all. But don't y'all want like triple love, nigga? You know what I'm saying? Quadruple love, nigga? I know y'all want that, nigga. I'm gonna give it to you. Just hit that subscribe button. But yeah, let's go, man. A Boogie with the hoodie secrets. Let's get it. Hybrid the label. I fuck with artists that got their own label, man. That shit don't. Hold on. Jesus. Jesus fucking Christ. Should I shoot my shot? Nah. You thought of. Y'all know me by now, nigga. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I will say something. Baby, wherever you at, I'm here. You know what I'm saying? Like, wherever you at, you know what I'm saying? Once again, I can cook. I clean. You know what I'm saying? If you want to go shopping, you know what I'm saying? We can go shopping. You know what I'm saying? Now, we just can't overdo it. You feel me? Because I ain't, like, balling or nothing. But you feel me, nigga? We working there. You know what I'm saying? You see my work ethic go on the channel, baby. I'm saying we post every day over here. You know what I'm saying? Consistently. You know what I'm saying? I'm just like, you could just look at me from yourself, you know what I'm saying? I've been getting a little fit, you know what I'm saying? Been doing a little working out. You feel me? What's up? You just follow me on Instagram, 773Chuck, you feel me? My DM's open for you only. You only. I'm off limits, just for you. Sweetheart, I just have to shoot my little shot real quick. She bad. So why did I just go back? She got me all discombobulated, nigga. Oh, and she, ooh. Something about a woman that can speak more than one language. Oh my God, that shit, ooh. Ooh.
I'm not a
fan. Ooh.
Listen, baby, this a Lamborghini, not a Benz. Don't try to come around looking for love, it's not here. Anytime you hit me, I was never not there. I don't want to fight, I want to take it to Chanel. Can I tell you something?
Well, dude, shoot this shit, I ain't going to faint.
Listen, baby, this a Lamborghini, not a Benz. I don't even get the time to fuck you on the weekends. Anytime you pull up on me, baby, it's a secret. I don't wanna fuck you in Chanel. At least you can never tell me that I'm not real. How you telling everybody calling it a secret? Yeah, I know they wanna score on me, I'm playing defense. Stay away
from the fakes. My niggas stay away from the jakes. Huh. Talking about they wanna put my name on the plate, but I ain't one. I just hope you niggas wear a hoodie when the rain comes. I just hope you niggas don't think you're really stainless. I just hope my niggas don't ever change on me. Oh, you really think you're so official? I'm the same one. They've been telling me I fell off since I came up. Baby girl, listen, your way.
Fuck, man. I know y'all saw me just like investigating what the fuck was going on. So I'm like, hold on, who the fuck is that in the shower? I hope that ain't in the shower. I hope that ain't her. Then I see this. Fuck, bro. Damn, bro. I just shot my shot for no reason, bro. Damn, man. Fuck, nigga. That shit just pissed me off, bro. I'm thinking like, oh, she just gonna be in that part of the video, section of the video. But she in an actual video, in a shower. It's like just to the point where like, nigga, fuck, nigga, well, how can I compete with that? This nigga got you, you know what I'm saying, got you in a video, you know what I'm saying, got you in this expensive ass shower. My shower don't even look like that, you know what I'm saying. I still got shower curtains, nigga, you know what I'm saying. My don't got glass on my shit. My shit don't got neon lights in here, you know what I'm saying. It's how I'm gonna compete with that. So at this point, I'm just gonna take my L. Fuck it. It's gonna hurt my heart watching the rest of this video. It's cool though, man. At least Boogie, you know what I'm saying? Boogie is solid, dude. You know what I'm saying? It's cool. You know, if it was some, like, weird ass nigga, then it'll be an issue. But it's cool. He's a solid dude. Stainless. Bro.
I just hope my niggas don't ever change on me. Oh, you really think you're so official? I'm the same one. They've been telling me I fell off since I came up. Baby girl, listen, you're way better than a bartender. Told my niggas just 10 toes, stand tall, yeah. No, my niggas won't ever, ever let me fall, nigga. I tried not to fall in love, but we all fell in. We tried to find 9 to 5s, but we was all felons. I got rich and I threw away all of my mom jealous. They was jealous when I copped the rich, I think I'm all jealous. More money, more bitches, I'm feeling marvelous. That is some fucked up shit, but I was starving it. No fussing, just hit them up, ain't no arguing. No running, just spin the block, don't you talk to them. My old bitches love me, and I don't even fuck with them. Look, I could tell you not a fan. Listen, baby, this a Lamborghini, not a Benz. Don't you come around looking for love, it's not hell. Anytime you hit me, I was never not there. I don't wanna do this shit again, not again. Listen, baby, this a Lamborghini, not a Benz. I don't even get the time to fuck you on the weekends. Anytime you pull up on me, baby, it's a secret. I don't wanna fight, I wanna fuck you in Chanel. At least you can never tell me that I'm not real. How you telling everybody calling it a secret? Yeah, I know they wanna score me, I'm playing defense.
I fuck with that because the bass never dropped in this motherfucker. Man, she drove off on little dude.
Good, little man, why you outside so late? What's good? Ain't you like 11 years old? What's up with you, man? Why did go home, bro? It ain't safe out here, man.
That's crazy because that's every nigga go to 11. I don't know why that number is always just in your head, but nigga, you automatically think, like, nigga, you 11 years old. Get the fuck out of here, little nigga. That nigga really be 11. That's the crazy. But ain't like we grown, nigga. But like, fuck, nigga. When the fuck? You know what I'm saying? Damn, nigga. How the fuck we just magically guess all that shit and be correct, nigga? But hey, hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. If y'all did, first of all, y'all know what to do, man. Hit that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Like, comment, all that good stuff, man. We been moving. I ain't gonna lie. We've been definitely been moving. Closer to this 33K, man. Y'all know we on this road to this 40. I'm trying to get this 50. Can we get 50 before I go back to school in August, nigga? Late August, nigga? And we get that 50 by the end, boy. What, nigga? Psh, man, nigga, y'all the goat, nigga, for real. If y'all could do that for me, that'd be crazy. But yeah, I'm finna get up out of here once again. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all. It's your boy Chuck. And I'm out, y'all. Peace.